Hello friends and welcome to my channel Jack Nature Travel. In this video I show you the old Rhine Bridge in the middle of which lies the border between Liechtenstein and Switzerland. Rheinbridge near Vaduz connects the country of Liechtenstein with the canton of St. Gallen in Switzerland. It was built in the years 1870-71. Today it is only approved for non-motorized traffic. The border between the two countries runs through the middle of the bridge, right through the Rhine.